And hello.
Back to RimWorld. Again, I missed the last 2 days. Trying to get myself organized to play more. I want to be playing a whole lot more games so I can finish my collection. Trying to work that out. Still in a RimWorld mood, though. Gonna get back to Motorhead eventually. Alright. Oh! Yeah! Great. These guys. All my traps are gone. Every one of them is triggered. Oh man. All right. No isotopes out of it. Hey, April. Yeah, I gotta play that for you soon there. Oh, wrong buttons. Okay, so I got this mess to deal with here. Isotope was out of it. I wonder if I put everybody over here, will they... Oh yeah, these guys. You're not gonna go attack them? Okay, hold on. Yeah, let's wake everybody up. Then get you all over here. Normal speed. Oh, they moved again. So yeah, if I put them in here, are they going to... come and attack? You... go here. Yeah, see, they came out again. So I think if I get them somewhere in here, actually, yeah, you can go back home. Where are you guys going? Oh, one of them came over here. This guy went to eat. Ah, he hit the freaking trap. Damn it. Go tend to yourself. You go up there. Oh yeah, here they come. Where are you going? All right. Here, hold on. Okay, they're down. And they're coming here now. All right. Okay, we got them filtering through this door here. All right. Was that all of them? I gotta go get the Ness. Do you? Yeah, Milo. You go over here. Humps. Alright, and then we gotta deal with this. Humps is going over there. Ramon went back to bed. You have one of those too, so I'll also send you over here. You off. Off. Get you over here. Yeah, what about you guys? On your way? Move you over here. There, fire at the boomalope. We just got a rat. Okay, over here. Where's the other one? Dead. Rescue him. Oh, was he going to heal him? Can't I? Oh, that's because that's a spike trap. Okay. Come on now. Y'all know the rest are not dead. Oh, for crying out loud. How did you shoot through the wall? Jeez. Come on. Okay. There, finally. Oh no, whoops. Okay, well, you can go eat. Okay, that's done. So humps. Get over here. Before these things heal up or something. Oh yeah. Yeah, we got all you inside, so pet, pet. Haul, haul. There we go, got a lot of sound animals this time too. And yeah, they're all fine. All right. Nope. Okay. Hammer, you're dealing with him. Coach was a doctor. Little Pumps is busy. Rich. Where are you? Okay, you got patched up. So yeah. Here, go treat him. Alright. I need all these traps we can rebuild. Right, are there any more? I don't see any more exclamation points, so I think we're good. You're gonna have a whole lot of insect meat again. Want the bowl? Oh crap, there's one over here. Probably hungry. Oh yeah, we got a prisoner. I forgot about that. Wait, did I get capture or rescue on this guy? Okay, he's a guest. Alright, there's that weird snowman again. Okay. There we go. Anybody else alive? You guys are dead. All right, I think I'm good. Oh. There you go. Oh, damn it. Oh, that's my squirrel eating it? We'll get it anyway. All right, there. Another disaster dealt with, but. Yeah, I don't have. I have a little bit of wood. 13 of them. I need the butchering done. That is true. So, who did I have doing the butchering? Here. Yeah, I'll deactivate a stove for now. Oh yeah, all my stuff I forgot about. 80? Oh, that stuff. Stop moving. You know, I don't need to know that. I guess there's a beer. God damn it, stop that. There. Jeez. Okay. Oh, and that's broken too? Damn. Where are you going? Okay, you're going for a walk, fine. Not confusion. Would have been better if that happened when you were indoors. Oh! I forgot again! I got armor! Damn it. I'd probably put the armor here. Even this is getting a bit crowded. Armor. Right, and then here. No armor. Yeah, so that'll get the armor over here. Keep that separated. Oh yeah, even that's broken. Okay, so yeah, I got only two stoves running, so I should get the other cook to do all the butchering. I really need done. Yeah, I really need the butchering done. And we got no animal food. In the pet zone, did I... Yeah, I love that, so they can eat the food that's in the freezer there. There we go, they're eating that. Yeah, so they won't starve, hopefully. I need freaking components. Break up. Great. Hopefully Kodomo is going to do some cleaning there. Clean the kitchen. So is... Who's the other cook? I got, oh, there, Milo. Okay, and yeah, and he's doing the butchering now. Good. Right. We're running out of freaking place here. At least I don't have as many animals to feed. Oh yeah, two heaters broken there. It's only 7 degrees in here. Are you going? Oh, mining. Okay, my thermal generators are working. I don't think I need to hunt right now. Not until it's all cleared up. What the hell? Yeah, I guess we had a raid. I kind of forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's where we got the prisoner from. Well, okay, boom rat. Yeah. Oh, that's broken too now. I have a whole bunch of crap broken now. And no wood to build traps. Nobody's cutting anything yet. Steals, that was gone. Just lying in the snow. Is all right, I guess. Oh yeah, I got a whole lot of butchering to do. Nah, Rich is still healing. That is our guest. What's his health like? Okay, you should be able to walk away fine. Yeah. Been slowly filling this up. And then I leave this thing for the freaking air AC. I got a few lavish meals made actually. Even with only two cooks. Okay, today Milo is cooking and Humps. I think it's you that'll be butchering then. So you're done with your horseshoes. Here we go. I got no more traps left for you to trip over, so you're good. Even that rat died. Another freaking boom rat. which is in a mood. Come on, get to the outer inside. Hurry up. There we go. Alpha beavers, I don't want that. Get the pemmican. Whoa, I am almost out of money. You don't want to sell that. And sell them some gold. I don't really want to sell that either. But a medicine I don't need. Neuropatine I want. I can sell them this. Sell them enough to get their money. All right, then. Yeah, they're not getting anything else. Not buying anything else. Oh. He's still making armor. I got 4 armor made now. That's pretty cool. Normal, good, good, normal. The plasteel ones are both normal. Yeah, he's doing the butchering today. Where are you, Komodo? Ah, man. Okay. Let's save. They're attacking immediately. Oh crap. Okay, can we go help them over there? I gotta fill up that wall. I interrupted the oh yep, they are battling them. Nice. Did they kill all of them? And there's a lot of them. Oh, he died. Okay, no. Yeah, I ain't having that happen. Low game. Alright, there are way too many of them. I thought the other group would help, but yeah. I gotta plan this out better. Alright. So... Draft. Oh, armor! I keep forgetting I have armor. Okay, hold on. Wait. What guns do you have? Okay. Yeah, it takes you a while to put that on. Yeah, look at that. Okay, there, now he's equipped. Jeez, I don't know, it took that long. And they look kind of funny. Yeah, it takes him some time to put this on. Isotope.
Come on. There. Wait, why are they all coming over here now? Damn it. Okay, that didn't go well. Oh my god, they're all over here. What the heck happened? Oh, the freaking boomalo took out all the good guys. Yeah. Ah, damn it, I gotta reload again? Yeah, this is not gonna go well. The boomalo killed everybody. That was on my side. I did not notice that. Yep, here we go. Okay. Time to load again. Ah, for crying out loud. Okay, so put the armor on first. And then we'll... congregate on somewhere else. And go get them. Jeez. Alright. So guys, with closer range weapons, I'll have them put on the armor. Yeah. Do I guess? I get you all inside again. I need all those guys to, You gonna send the alpha beavers after them? Yeah, that freaking boomalope doesn't kill you all again. Pumps over here. Oh, you got it on. Oh, the boomalo blew up again. No, but this time over there. Fine, I left the door open here. Alright. So... Oh my god, there's so many of them. Let's see if this works. Oh, they're fleeing. Nice, that worked. They're still getting hit by the traps too. Yep. All right. Actually, yeah, get over here. If you could take some of them out, we might get more prisoners. Open doors. There we go. Oh, that's it. All right. Capture. We're almost dead. I guess get the closer ones. Yeah, capture. No, I don't have any more. Okay, well here, let's daddy prisoner bed. And this needs to be reinstalled over here. That's unowned. So we'll make that a prisoner bed too. And capture. Okay. Let's see if we can get ourselves some new colonists. And oh yeah. There, that's a whole lot of pemmican. Nice. And I guess allow these so they get put over there. I don't want their weapons. That was a huge group though. But luckily the guys were there hanging out. Yeah, these guys got killed over here. Didn't even notice them. Oh yeah, and this door cannot be held open anymore. Well, the body's in the way right now, but... Alright. So that is a few prisoners we have now, and that's nice. What are you doing? Yeah, come, clean all the dirt in these prison rooms. Yeah, we can speed this up now. Ah, those stupid things. Alright. Hello? Why can't I recruit him? Wait. Was he one of the good guys? No, he's from them. Dead in 7 seconds. Yep. Okay. Oh, they're a prisoner. Recruit. Yeah, why didn't anybody rescue him? What the hell? Hey, Amelie. Okay, there, he's not gonna die. All right. Yeah, recruit. Yeah, clean that up. Your hammer. Yeah, go tend him. He's dead in 2 seconds. Why didn't they pick him up before? Damn it. Is there anybody else? Oh, he died. Oh, come on, all that? And we only got one. Should have had 4 of them. Come on. Got animals here. I don't know how I'm keeping my arm, but my fingers are going numb the way I'm doing it. Oh, a beaver died. A warg still alive though. Oh, and you. More meat. What the? Oh, it's a lynx. Alright. Oh, and you may not have long to live. Okay, good. So what the heck? Could I add 4 more prisoners? I guess we got one, so what's this guy about? Hey. Oh, Medical double fire, intellect double fire, and shooting. Pretty good. If we could get him on research, that'd be pretty nice. Oh, and we saved that guy, so our points went up with that group, even though they just all died here. I think that was the same group. Maybe not. But that sucks. Four more possible recruits would have been amazing. Now just one again. So he should be healthy. He has no other this or that. He's a psychopath, bloodlust. That's just part of the camp. Welcome to the to your peers here. Resistance 33 is still a lot. It's gonna take a while. That's him. Niche. Oh yeah, animals. And yeah, there we go. All right. Oh yeah, the armor. Don't need him wearing armor all the time. Where did you drop the armor? Okay, damn it. Okay, that's three now. Where's the other one? I hate... Why? Okay, there it is. Good. All accounted for. Why does that happen? Why is it marked X? Hammer's doing some gardening now. Yeah, all the butchering is getting done. We've got a lot to go though. Before we can have three people making meals again. Got some hay. Nice. Yeah, and get the kibble before everybody eats the freaking kibble. Yeah, they're all eating the kibble. This one's almost dead too. Well, keep misclicking. No, it's gonna take a while. Well, okay, just a quest. Yeah, we got less haulers now. But so four should be enough. Just got a lot of things to haul, that's all.
What is Hammer doing? You're eating.
Okay, before he starts cutting all the trees, he's gonna roll, that's why. An isotope.
Your girl first also. So let's take hammer off grow so we can mine and cut. More important right now. And actually just take him off mine also. Yeah, just cut down all the trees, please.
Alright.
For the infection, so he should survive that. That's good. Hold on. Oh yeah, haul.
Yeah, and the horses are anywhere, so they can go in the freezer. So yeah, it should be good. There's those bloody things. Yeah, it should be fine. Ah, that's not what I needed. Great. Everybody's gonna be in a bad mood. No breathing. Oh, you're heating up. I thought you were supposed to die. What the hell are you hauling? Oh, I think it's a little bug.
I need my traps rebuilt. Yeah, horses are hauling in the food. Good. So yeah, the donkeys have to catch up on the outside stuff. Should I put the pigs to haul? Why not? There's other animals for the wargs and that to eat outside for now, so hopefully they won't attack my pigs. Turkey. I would normally hunt that right away. Oh! Okay, there's four of these things here. Confusion. Oh, you assholes are gonna eat all my trees! Get out of here. Look at that. He ate a tree! Get out of here, you assholes. Jeez. I need them. What are you doing, Hammer? Okay, there. Yeah, so he's cutting wood and, bringing it to the traps. Don't make an armor. Well, get out of the furnace, cat. Jeez. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. There, he's fine. 95%, yeah.
He'll be fine.
Hey there, the pigs are... Yeah, there, the pigs are hauling now. Great. And there we go. So two more haulers. Yeah, people are gonna start breaking soon. Wrong. And I can't make clothes until I find more components. Pumps is doing the butchering now. In the next 3 days I'm working, the weather's amazing, and then when my days off come, it's all rain. Ruining my walks. Maybe I guess I can go walk out in the rain, it's not too bad, depends how cold it is. Bring an umbrella. So there are two lynxes there. Everybody going online. Oh wait, who's that? Alright. Corpse obsession. Of course there's a corpse obsession. Go, yep. So much to pick up though. Don't remember him. Not sure if he was part of the camp or not at one point. Gonna have to start mining all this. I gotta mine that first. And then the top will be all done. Yeah, then mine this. Then start in on this stuff. I guess leave that. What a nice wall, so... Food binge is fine. We're just barely keeping a few lavish meals made, though. Fusion is fine. I wish the hauling would get done. Get all the bodies over there. Meditating. Did he go to sleep before he could try to recoup? Damn it. Yeah, those things are in the way. Can't haul them? No, what? I said the spot to store it. Yeah, plate armor. What the hell? Why won't it store it here? There's lots of empty spaces. And why is it storing it there? Okay, now it can be stored over here. What the hell? Why can't it use this storage space? No, wait, there must be something else. Okay, all these things. Okay, now can it be stored? Yeah, now it can. Okay, so it was that stuff. Alright, so now it should be picked up. Jeez. Milo and Hump, so you should be butchering. Insulting spree, we don't need that right now. Oh yeah, you're confused, that's why you're just wondering. Oh, that floor got done quick. It's staying cool inside the freezers for now, but it's winter out. I need them, I need components to fix them. Still got that psychic drone going on. You gonna hit? Well, you already hit a trap. Yeah. That turkey's in a rush. I got some empty space here now. I guess all of these guys All the bugs have been processed. And he's dead. Ah, there, the drone disappeared. Good. To who? Okay, one of the prisoners. He didn't recognize that name. Recruitment. Oh, he's at 1.7 resistance. Nice. There's blood there. Ah, there, they're hauling the bodies finally. Yeah, getting that started. There's zero. Yeah, I need these bodies to be taken away. They're all freaking over the place. That happens very often. You know, all of these predators are gonna clear up the little prey though, and then they might start going after my animal. And there's another one up there. I heard Hammer cut down the tree and then he went to build the thing right away. So that's being done. Yeah, I need to get rid of all these predators. Okay, Rich is smelting. That's where we're getting the steel from. Humps is butchering. Are slowly getting cleared up. A dirty cooking area. Right. It would have been nice if it was components, but I guess I'll take it. Right over there. Yeah, I'm gonna have a ton of insect meat again. You do. 14. Let's
Set it to only insect meat again. So they use that up instead of the good meat, the edible meat. Kodomo is so slow though, can't keep up with the cleaning. Nothing has been rebuilt here though. I guess they're doing this area first. Hey there. Got the armor where it belongs. Seven of them. Three more to go. Another one being made. Yeah, it takes a lot of work to make these things though. Oh, what a freaking difference. 810 to 290. The blast steel armor. What a difference. I gotta get some more blast steel. So we got decent amount, it looks like. That armor might take it all up though. Yeah, we might get another recoup soon. No attempt right now. Why are you giving him pemmican? I need that door closed. Hey there, hammer's cutting down a tree. And right to a trap. We need to go hunting. Oh, nice. All right. No, you're out of it right now. Construction, yes. So you can grow and plant cut. That's good. And you can smith and tailor. Construct, grow, cut, and that, yeah, that'll be fine. All right, new recruit. Oh, you went over here. You got your food poisoning. Yep. Welcome to the colony. Can we get these bodies taken out of here though? I haven't done many. Two only. Oh yeah, it's spring, so we should reset all the gardens. Fine. We'll be able to plant them soon. Hopefully get a nice stock of hay. We're only two cooks, they can keep a few lavish meals here and there. Still have so much butchering to do though. Yeah, Komodo moves so slowly. Oh, you're up. Okay, you're getting the gardening done. Oh yeah, his schedule. Set that back to normal. Another broken thing. Yeah, keep the heater in here in case I need to use this as a prisoner thing again. Got a little hay. I guess some was harvested. Cold out there. Warg, 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 warg. Links, links. And there's not much for them to eat anymore. Okay, we need to go on a hunt. Once, everybody wakes up. I'm done. You rats are gonna be going pretty soon. Oh yeah, you need a gun. Alright, let's get some people over here.
the hunt today. Yeah, Link's Revenge. Let's go. Go. Nice of you to be so close. Oh, and the other Link. It was all the Link's Revenge. No, don't cancel that. Near fire. Somebody bleeding? Where is the other one? And now there's a Timberwolf. Alright, let's move you down here. No, not the garden. Next one, all the way over here. Come on, guys. You're starving. Okay, fine. All right. Did
You got the wolf and last warg there. Why is rescue the first one? I guess it's better than accidentally shooting somebody or something. There's the wolf. Why aren't you? Okay. There's a tree there. All right. Go home. There you go. No more. There are no more predators. The pigs can haul in peace now. Now we're still cutting down a tree, building a trap, cutting down a tree, building a trap. It's fine. Like the bodies to go away though. All right. Yeah, we got lots of vegetables. Just need those lavish meals to be made. Man, we still have so much butchering to do. There's no vegetables here now, that's a problem. Yeah, they're eating the meals. Any component, but Amelie. Yeah, she doesn't plant cut. That's why she's mining. Constructing what she does. For now, I put hammer to 4 for construction. Get hammer to plant cut everything. Get all the trees chopped. Then the others can build the traps. That's number 8. Still 2 more after that. Man. Ah, that's what the noise is. Yeah, I should have put these freaking cabinets there a long time ago. Would have sped everything up. There, now a hammer is cutting everything down. That is what we need. And there we go. He's building. Do he? Yeah. For once I was right. I saw my colony's female. Okay, why are they not hauling all the bodies? Oh no. All meat here now. Got no hay or kibble yet. Ban the freaking pet zone, I guess. Just get that. I don't want them in there at all, but I got no food at the moment. Finally getting the trees in though. Another one of these things. I keep forgetting about them. I think there was another one somewhere. Hammer's fast at cutting down the trees though. I guess maybe it rotted away or something. I never harvested it. Hello. Yeah, I guess it rotted away or something. Well, hey, what are you doing? Reading. Now the day's already over now. Slag. Clear up the area so things can grow there. I think Rich is working on melting it, so. So I gotta remember, the second there's a raid or something, get their armor on. That plus steel armor is amazing though. 800 points compared to 300. And yeah, I need components to make
mortars also. Still nothing built over there. And we still got a whole bunch more to build over here too. Come on, animals. All the freaking corpses already. Down to 17. But died. Oh, that rat up there. Oh, you took an armor to wear? I mean, if you chose to wear it, I guess that's fine. Oh. Where was that? Oh, there. Yeah, I did not see it. Oh, he hit the trap. Oh, okay. Jeez. Okay, yeah. No empty spot. Why? This is a nice big empty spot. Okay. Yeah, because I don't have it to allow fresh. Yeah, that's why. I have to wait for them to rot. Oh yeah, and they were frozen, so... Yeah, and don't allow that. They should be rotting soon. Yeah, suppose... Okay, yeah. So soon they'll be brought there. Just have to wait for them to rot, that's all. Yes, you're gonna be on the menu soon too. Rat in the base now. I still freaking half of these to go.
Ain't doing a quest.
Yeah, it was freezing outside, so none of the corpses rotted. Got a whole bunch of trees to chop. Yeah, Hammer will be busy for a while. Ooh, everybody's watching TV. Just about. Still spoils in 16 hours. Oh, it's refrigerated. It's 6 degrees. Yeah, now the temperature's going down, so it's lasting longer. Okay. Well, hopefully within the next day, you get it. Oh, you died? Yeah, you're dead. I think a lot of the corpses got eaten. Oh my god, are we full? One space, two, three, four. Yeah, I need to set up separate spaces for some stuff. And there he comes. Yeah, gonna run out of space for meat soon. And vegetables. Meat is more important though. Vegetables don't boil as quickly. Yeah, 57 days. Yeah. And once we get three cooks going again, hear this up. You again. Fine. You're clean. Here it's 15 out now. Oh, there we go.
There, it's rotting. Finally. The corpses are rotting. Yay. Yeah, I think they're all going to rot now. So they should start hauling them. I mean, most of them got eaten. My various things was gone. Still got some over here. There, they're bringing them now, though. Finally. That is... Butchering is taking forever, and I need the kibble to be made, too. I got my armor finally stored over there. Wait, one is wearing them and... These freaking boom rats. So... Nine. So he needs to build one more after this. I don't want to have more than 10. Oh, why are you hurt? Okay, you got into a fight. I guess it's a bruise. You better not get an infection. I hope he was still cutting down those trees. I guess they've been building the trap, so he must have been. Doesn't seem to have changed much, though. There's still half left to do. Nothing done over here. Ah, you got into a fight with them, I guess? Oh. Oh, excuse me, sorry. I didn't know you were that hurt. Death in 17 hours, yeah. Bit off his toe, what the hell? Freaking boom rats. Ooh. Rest until healed. You... Don't worry about that fire for now. So many boom rats. Excuse me. At least the corpses are finally going. Another timber wolf. Great. That is... A guinea pig with a purpose right there. Oh, forgot what his purpose was. Wait, you finished another armor? Ran out of plasteel? I got lots more. Yeah, why are you building steel armor? I mean, I guess whatever, but... It takes a lot of freaking resources. Must be getting good at that. So he's wearing one. Put it down to 9, so then that'll be all the armor made. Pouring down rain. I think this is, yeah, this is crafting, 14. Yeah, so he's pretty good with that. And plus he has the bonuses, I think 12% with these two combined, the cabinets. The animals haven't brought in all the flag yet. I guess they're busy. And hammer cutting down all the trees. Once that one's built, I'll take off that build for now, just to make sure. I want to waste more resources on it. And then we get some helmets. I guess you won't finish today. Yeah, it's already 9. Five left. Yeah, that's his day over. I like to get them a widescreen TV, but no components. I got so much stuff broken now too. They're all building the traps. Maybe I should only have one set the traps and one set the mining. Ah, great. Here we go. Okay, it's the killing all plants one, thankfully. It's always up here, too. Oh, what the hell is that? Holy crap. Centipedes. They got centipedes. Heavy charge blaster. I need the, whatchamacallit? Mortars. The word left my head there. Oh, great. They look a little different from the last time I saw them. I think they may have upgraded the sprite. Yeah, they are all long range. I'm gonna have to snipe them out. Oh, man. Okay, let's save. And when we wake up, time to go shooting, I guess. Goodbye, we don't have those helmets yet. How am I gonna do this? If they all start shooting at me, that's gonna be a problem. And they're not gonna chase me because they can shoot from far too. I really needed those mortars. Damn it. Why did Komodo have to punch the shells and blow everything up? Should have reloaded, I think. Gee. They might give me a few components, but gotta kill them for that. Hold on. So you... Komodo. Oh, that's a chain shotgun. Oops, sorry. Can you equip that? I thought you had a rifle for some reason. Oh yeah. How do I want to do this? Oh, if I destroy the ship, they'll wonder. I don't have enough traps built yet, though. There's not many traps built yet. Let's have you guys get equipped up too.
got armor on. Let's do a save. You yet. Oh crap. Yeah. Yeah, that did not work out. Yeah, look at that. Oh my god, what am I going to do about these guys? Alright, well. Load game. Jeez, I forgot about those guns. And there's three of those bastards. I gotta maybe set everybody to mine and get some freaking components, that's all. Alright, so. Undraft, go home. I need I need components. That ain't happening. Let's get a whole bunch of mining done. Alright. Mine. Just mining, cooking, I guess. Even cooking. And we got some meals right now, so the warden is important. Okay, so yeah. Let's get mining. Got no mining around here, so that's fine. Yeah, everybody should be mining now. I'm gonna start into these things. Okay, these two are pretty fast at mining. Got nothing over here. Okay, yeah, that's fine. He has the EMP launcher. Not great, he doesn't like mining. Being put in a bad mood. Once it gets down to simple meals, I'll get the cooks going again. Need so many components. What are you at? Down to 7.5. So there's nothing to haul over here. Oh, yes, there is. Cancel that. Oh, I didn't put the animals back. Tantrum. Oh, what are you breaking? Don't break the bed. Malnourished. We got food, you know. You haven't eaten anything. Go eat something. Please. There. Why are you cutting down trees? No, because I don't have you on mine. You can mine. Okay, who? Handle.
Yeah, I can keep you uncooked because you're not mining. Binge. Yeah, I might as well keep you guys on cooking because you're not mining, so. Point of that. Yeah, so there, I still got two cooking. That's fine. Yeah, why did I take them off cooking when they're not mining? Come on, components. In a mood. Can't treat you when you're like that. Oh, come on. Okay, well, they said they want to besiege the colony with mortars, so that can actually work out. Why are you not wearing your armor? Ooh, excellent. Oh. Okay, hold on. I wakened them up. Wait, but they're all... Yeah, they got bows. They got no chance against these guys. So yeah, let's forget about that. Whoa. There's more of them. Wait, let them drop the mortars first. But they dropped the, whoa, these guys died quickly. And here comes the other guys. Holy crap. Steel barricades. Holy shit. Holy crap. Jeez. Go back to slow and let's do a save. Man, these guys murdered them. Oh damn, they are well equipped. Assault rifle. Sniper rifle. Oh man. They came with bows and arrows against these guys. They destroyed the mortars, but there's components though. Right? Oh. Get you. No, hold on. Oh yeah, you. That. on, Milo. Oh, wait, that was you! Oh, shit. Damn it. You are not doing too good. Ah, damn it. Thought that was one of the guys running away. Get him. Why are you all out over here? They're fleeing. Should have had him rescuing him from before. Dead, they're all almost dead. Ambrosia. I don't know if Rich is going to be able to survive. Oh yeah, I need this right away. Let's not do that right now. I don't know if people are gonna survive. Oh, man. Thought you were a doctor. You were. Within 18 hours. Okay. One hammer. So Milo. Okay, you'll be okay. We still got all those stupid mechanoids to deal with. Kodomo's fine. You. All in that. Oh man. Yeah, we still got those freaking mechanoids. At least nobody died. Oh yeah, where did you... Ah, there it is. Oh yeah, the assault rifle. Oh, you had a minigun. All of our buddies died. Helped out a lot though. Walking around. Okay, yeah, go eat. There are 14 components, so things can be fixed at least. Got a bear. Need more steel at the moment. Right. That was a huge freaking raid though. So get somebody on construction again. Party now? Really? We could use another recruit right now, but it ain't gonna happen soon, I don't think. No, oh, it's not too far off though. You fix everything right now. Oh, come on. Crying out loud. Day's already over. Didn't even fix that. Ooh, the meals went down a whole lot.
Did I leave them there? They're steel though. I'll let you sleep. Bring that in first. Really need those. Yeah, how did I... Hold on. Wake up, hammer. Yeah, you can build these right now. Well, we have the ingredients for it. Oh wait, get rid of that, get rid of that for now. Maybe the helmets will go quickly, but I need the shells to be made. Because we need shells to be made, so yeah. I'm gonna put on a armor, all right? That will take up all the shells, all the components, I mean, except for 2-6 each. Taking a lot of steel. We can get rid of those mechanoids though. Eat, but then I need you back on this. Oh shit, there's already 12 gone. 2 gone. There's just enough left. Oh, he took all 12. So I might get them made. I don't know what got repaired, but... Did that get repaired? Yes, the clothing got repaired. That is very good. All right, got some mortars being made now. Then we need... Rich also. Yeah, so those three. Those two are higher. I've used Smith and Taylor. Alright. Now we need shells made. Oh yeah, I gotta go wake them up. Forgot about that. There's an enemy to shoot at. Still not brought in. Ah, oh, my meals. Get out of here. Attempting to recruit. Before you visit the grave, all those in. So resting up. I got a bit of resting to do, and you too, of course. 4.9. Yeah. Oh, man. We got two mortars there. Oh, yeah, I need somebody to, pick them up. Seven. Yeah, I guess humps is the fastest. Come on, humps. Time to wake up the monsters.
My bad botcher.
Great. Not close enough. Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, he hit him. Not enough to wake him up.
Oh, okay, humps. You can get back. Get on. Go home. Get out of here. Why are you guys chasing? You never chase. Yeah, stay there. What the hell was that? Alright. Oh, man. Yeah, they are awake. I should leave one on mining. Kudo. Get you back to growing. I need a hammer on mining for now, I guess. Drop their weapons. Okay, the mechanoids are being shredded, so that means once that's done, the shells will be made. Yeah. Okay, good, so he's on that. And he's pretty quick at it too. About another 15 minutes to go. All the components are gone, but at least I got the mortars made. Nothing over here yet. On break. All right. No, my meals went way down. Got those simple meals in at least. Oh yeah, so a lot of butchering to do. The two cooks are back on it though, so that'll start getting the meals up again. Leave her alone, bear. All right. You're not doing too good. Nah, nope.
The turkey's fighting back. It was anyway. Yeah, that bear is gonna be gone soon. Another heater down. Okay, so isotope. Getting a hat. Oh, we're just making clothes again. Oh, you're destroying apparel. Oh, all right. That works too. But you are... Okay. Here, let's man you there. Who should I have there? Well, Milo is 12. Yeah, let's just use up the shots we got. Maybe we'll kill a few. Here we go. Those two kind of whiffed. Those two kind of whiffed too, hurt some of them, two of them maybe. I mean, having this in the base is nice though. Okay, fine. The big one. Didn't injure very, very much though. The rain is not helping with the incendiary shells. Okay, that was mostly whiffs. I didn't even take any damage. And that one took a little damage. Well. As those shots used up. Yeah, the rain kind of messed up with the incendiary shells. You're so healing. You'll be healed soon though. Oh man. At least I got the mortars built. Would have been nice to have four of them and a whole stack of shells right now, but okay, he's back to shredding mechanoids, good. And you'll get to the shells once those are done. Amazing, he can lift like 2,000 pounds. There we go, everybody's healed again. Good.
Hammer got that farmer look going. What are you doing? Okay, you're still winning traps. That's alright too. And now that I got the mortars built, I'm back to not mining again. So much steel on this map. Too bad that didn't get repaired. That or everything else. It is good that that got repaired though. Some coals is nice. Ah, great. Don't need that. Yeah, I gotta get shells made. We got lots of steel and lots of gem fuel. Need you to go back to work. Oh yeah, and who's not equipped? Fine. Do you mind? Okay. So what are you beating up? Don't beat that up. Freaking station. Whoa, wait, what are you doing? Okay, no, yeah, that's you. So you're picking out. You're picking out, okay. Man, it's so dirty in here. Punch all the walls you want. Okay, the chair is fine. I can deal with that. Do you mind? He's meditating there. Alright. Oh yeah, it's the a high drone. Oh, we got some lavish meals made again. No, we don't. No, those are fine meals. Yeah, never mind. I saw three, so got mixed up. Oh. Yeah, bowls are not gonna work too well. Oi, oi, oi. He's getting a few shots off. I'm not gonna get any of this if I kill them. Yeesh. Yaks. I don't want yaks. Get out of here, yaks. Oh. Hey, well, you guys joined at the wrong place. Alright. Why are you going back there? Okay, let's take that off for now. But yeah. Alright. Yeah, we have too many animals. Oh, come on. Oh, you went berserk. Yeah, yeah. All right. Come on, get him. There we go. I always think he's assigned to doctoring. Oh, my mules are way down. Doesn't help that everybody was picking out on them. Forgot about him. Okay, he's not in the immediate danger though. All right. You can clean. Fine. Okay, good. The drone is gone. And then the recruit begins. Oh, the resistance is gone. He's not in the best of moods, but hey, we might get a new colonist soon. Yeah, we need mules. Oh, we got shells made. Okay, eclipse. Don't freaking scare me like that. It's an eclipse. I don't care. Jeez. Is anybody butchering? We got two cooks going. He's making shells. That is good. Back to business. I wanted to actually have like 100 stored by now, but everything just happens all the time in this game, so didn't happen. We got these freaking guys over here. Too bad it's so far to walk. Little pigs and lambs. There's three cooks. Milo, Humps. Yeah, same ones. So what are you doing? Oh, you're shearing rams? Okay. Another day over. Got four shells made. And Rich is back to making clothes. Yeah, it's good we got that repaired though. Need a whole lot other repaired. You don't have to worry about the heat. It's summer now. Why is it so hot though? 26 degrees? Was it hot during the day? What was Hammer doing during the day? Okay, he was probably mining. Yeah. Yeah, that's what he's been doing. Hello, Muffalo. I guess let that for now. We're behind with the gardening though. Spring, so I probably want that taken care of. Oh, we got a new recruit. Hey, there we go. Oh, and he's a good doctor too. Yeah, I should have the doctoring at 2. Hunt. What do you want you growing? Any of this? Yeah, and then there you go. You're a new research guy. Have the... Yeah, I'm not gonna equip that. Going to run out of beds. All
Back down to simple meals. Yeah, so we should actually get some research done now. Kinda should set him to cleaning too, but just barely managing. You're doing all the training, that's why you're not butchering. Maybe we can make our own components soon. Seven of them. I'd rather have another horse than a donkey. We can haul more. There, he's back to butchering. More on gardening. Did that guy garden? Not too good at it. He only has passion for hunting and research. He has a few skills in that, but I don't want him on those. I guess I'll leave him at that. Just barely getting some cleaning done. Another shell made. Power issues again. Oh, or did the grow lights turned off? Yeah. Freaking animal training. One more show and I'll start lobbing at them again. Hopefully he heals up soon. A few more hours. All right, we got 10 shells. Start with that tomorrow. Oh yeah, that's all the weapons they dropped. Got some more done here. So, oh, was that the guy that was trying to escape? Oh man. Nettles, yaks. Was a poor spot to spawn in. I don't even get their meat. These guys. Isotol. 14. 11. 11. 11. 12. Milo. 13, Trossa,
So Isotone Trossa. Whenever he has a fire. Yeah, so Isotone and this guy maybe. You have them man it. I wish I had all those, you know, 100 shells piled up, stocked up. They're very behind on meals though. You drop your weapon somewhere? Yeah, you did. Area, so man, you're still resting. I guess I'll have you do it. Let's see if we can hit anything today. A whiff. Can we hit them? Maybe hit that one a bit. Whiff. Gonna hit the ship a bit. It's actually better to kill them first though, so then they don't roam around. Or whiff. Again. Yeesh, that was so many whiffs. Oh, got one more coming. He delivered one. Oh well. That did take some damage. Again, I'd rather kill the mechanoids first though. Double healing up. Still building traps. Hurry up and butcher these damn animals. Still don't have kibble made. Are the animals eating everything that's put over here? Oh, maybe that's why. Yeah, they're eating the meals. Yep, they're eating the meals. Run. Don't eat the meals. Oh wait, there's more. Might. Great.
They might still be able to reach them, so... There, now they can just eat that. They got meat and vegetables, so... Okay, that's good. He's almost done. Your cleaning thing. Another heater broken. Thermal. Generators aren't broken, right? Okay. I still need so much components. Oh, why? 10 degrees in there, crap. Oh, come on. Stupid solar flare. Stop taking away my meat. Oh, it's all rotting away. What a meat. Still getting warmer. And a solar flare in there. Still have a decent amount of it, but... Yeah, the cat ate the meat, so that's fine. Rather him eat the insect meat, but whatever. Why are you doing that? Heard something hit a trap. Oh, it was a rabbit. There, now he's making shelves again. There we go. Back to food processing. Alright. This is gonna take a while, but we'll eventually get them. How many shells do I have it set to be made? 100. Where are you, Komodo? You're right there. Hey there, Huntsman is up. Researching. Alright, we're back to researching.
Oh, did I forgot about the bear. I didn't check that to allow it to be picked up. Sucks. A lot of meat wasted. Lost so much meat too. It is coming. Broken, but I might as well set you in case you get repaired. If I can kill them, I'll get a few components, hopefully, if I'm lucky. That takes some time, though. He should be making them quicker now with the two cabinets there, and he's higher skilled. Got a lot of skill points for making that armor. Oh yeah, there is a line, right? Okay, yeah, there's a line going to it. The clothes will be made more efficiently too. And even the butchering. Ah, great. Man hunting geese. Okay, well. Holy shit. That is a lot of geese. Oh my god. This is an army of geese. That is terrifying. All my traps are gonna be destroyed again. Damn it. Alright. Except for you. That area covered it. Does. Oh no, just. Got home. Oh yeah. No, wait. Inside does cover that. Gotta edit this though. There they can cover through that. All right, that is an army of geese. Holy crap. Oh, my traps are gonna go. Listen to them. Oh my god. That is so many geese. If only they would attack the robots. You guys gotta go around over there somewhere. Jeez. Are white geese a thing? The old Canada goose I see. And a mixture of browns. Wow, though. Man, they don't seem to be interested going anywhere else at the moment. You're making shells. You know, walk all around to get to there now, though. Here we go. Oh. No, I did not go over there. Wish they would have bought those a bit. I can't wait out the geese. I can't wait out those things. And where they're gonna hang out. You're hanging out there? Don't seem to be interested in going on that side. I guess they like the water. I've only these guys spawned up over here. Why are you traded? Not that much money left. I don't think, anyway. Iguana, cobras. Few bucks. Get the plasteel. Why can't I? No, you're not allowed. Yeah, sorry, I need you to hold this in. The geese are out. Milo. And then back to hauling. The geese are still there. I just wish they would go on the other side of the map. Get into a fight with these guys. Up there now, and a whole lot more dead in there. Freaking traps. We got 10 shells. Why are you going that way? Okay, you're going over there. Hammer. There we go. So, lots of geese. A lot of them are good to eat, too. What were the fights, please? You were already healing yourself, or you were going to heal him? Here, let's have you man that. No, he's aiming at the geese. Okay, yeah, don't do that. Are the geese manhunters? Yeah, they are. Yeah, you're all manhunters. Oh, the guy's left. They leave by. They snuck out without having to deal with anything. Damn. I wanted them to at least, you know, fight the geese or maybe pass by them on our way out. Okay, so they're still manhunters even when they're sleeping. Dreaming of killing man. Oh, it's time for me to go. Alright, that'll be it for today.